All right, well, Easter happened, and one of the guests broke the toilet lever, toilet tank lever. We had this for quite a few years. We didn't want to keep getting our hand wet every time we had to flush the toilet. So yesterday we bought a new Fluid Master Perfect Fit toilet tank lever. Going from the simple to the universally complicated. Fits all the toilets. Most toilet tank brands. I noticed with those metal ones, they end up corroding after a while and breaking. I think these plastic ones usually last a little longer. Let me get in the instructions. Number one, remove the old lever. Why so many instructions? Don't forget on these old levers. Well, actually, all these levers, the thread on that nut is reversed. I ran into this problem the other day in my parents' house. Their lever broke. I guess they couldn't get it fixed because my dad was screwing it on the wrong way. But then it was stripped afterward. I don't know. So we're going to remove this the opposite way. It's not the righty-tighty, lefty-loosey. It's some other kind of easy to remember thing. The opposite of that. Okay, see here. I'm gonna tighten it and which way we're gonna go. There you go. Anyway. Take the chain out. That's the broken one. And then take this out of the packaging. I guess it's kind of tool to get this thing out, but. Wasn't that tough? It's awfully complicated for your toilet lever. Use the same way as the other one. Okay, the instructions. Step number two, may need force. Pull lever assembly from arm, unthread lock nut. Let me just hold that up. Look at the pictures. May need force. Oh, okay, we didn't break it. Now, remove the lock nut, or unthread the lock nut. Oops, how'd that come up? That may not be good, but who knows. We'll have that fixed in production. There we go, goes the opposite way. Righty, loosey, lefty, tighty. Little square to fit in that square hole. stuff in my hand at one time. Opposite way. Righty. Lefty tighty. Righty loosey. Ricky Ricardo. Okay. Pull the, insert the lever mount if loose. Use sleeve, hand tighten, lock nut, reverse thread, left, equals tight. Insert lever mount, we just did that, that's called the lever mount. And if loose, use sleeve, hand tighten, lock nut, reverse thread, left, equals tight. Okay, next is attach the chain, adjust arm for proper slack. Chain needs 1/2 inch slack, small J shape with flapper closed. So we're going to put this chain on first. Attach chain, adjust arm for proper slack. Chain needs 1/2 inch slack, J, small J shape, with flapper closed. Rotate some. Rotate, some force required. And there's also the length adjustment. I think I already shortened it, possibly. Yeah, some force required. And get that lined up. Place the handle level. Oh, supposed to be level. Kind of. Yeah, this is before the arm. I think we got it in. We were supposed to, number 5A, place the handle level before we actually put the arm in. Doing this not quite in the right order. Earlier we had adjusted the length, pressing that little blue thing down and slid it in. Don't really know what we're doing here. Trying to get it just the toes down lower. too high if we put the lid on. We need to get the jigsaw and cut a hole in that lid. How much headroom we got in this thing, on this head? Some adjustment. Lefty tighty, righty loosey. The reverse thread. Gonna have to readjust the chain. This thing down lower. Adjusted some. Yeah, maybe a little higher. I'll check it anyway. Yeah, hitting the lid. Maybe we can grind that out some. Put a little hole in there. Transparency. And saran wrap. Yeah, tea top. Lefty tighty, righty loosey. That's what we were supposed to do in the first place. Get it adjusted level and then put that in. That's the procedure according to the little handout manual. There you go. A little low. Oops, you should have tightened it up. The handle's level. Almost. Okay, now. Lefty tighty. Ready, loosey. Going to tighten it up. Alright. I gotta put the chain back down. Take out a few links here with the hook. Move the hook down on the chain lower and then up to the attachment doodle whopper. That's the lever mount. The lever. I think it's gonna make it now. It looks like that chain's gonna get could be caught under the flapper. So So we'll see if we can get the chain on that other hook. Don't want to lose chains here. Dangling about in the toilet. Proper slack. Chain needs a half inch slack. With the flapper closed. Okay, we got the chain tied up there. Do we have that half inch slack? Maybe, I don't know. See if it works with the lid closed. Didn't hit anything. Alright, let's see it in action. Yeah, I don't think we have enough water for a full flush here for some reason. Come back later. There we go. Is it gonna work? Alright, that is it. We did it.